Hey guys, I am sorry. I am cutting a huge chunk of the video out, and I might have cut out the intro. And I just wanted to say, hey, welcome to the video. And pretty much, we're playing Minecraft today. It's gonna be chill vibes. It's gonna be pretty cool. See you in a few seconds. Create new world. YT serve. I like show coordinates. Great. OBS struggling to figure out what to do with the fan. Okay, we are in. I don't know what to do. What is that? Okay, I think this is gonna... Oh, bro. It's the tree. So you might think I'm a Minecraft noob, but to be real, I only know how to get started. The furthest I've gotten Minecraft, I think with this series, I might try to go for like the mining and try to complete the game approach, because in my personal survival world, which I haven't played in a while, the last time I played it was a couple weeks ago, and I did absolutely nothing on it. Like, I mined a few blocks in the cave system, but that was really it. Started, like a down mine, I don't know what to call it, but like, I create a square, and I keep drilling down that constantly. Bro, that was a perfect stack. Poggers. That was very bad use of poggers. Okay, we got a crafting table. I'm gonna create a tiny little hut right here. Which way should it face? I think it should face this way. Like, so we go here, this. I think, I don't remember how to make a door. Bro, I don't. Bro, stop. Oh, I didn't want to do that though. It wouldn't go away. So I might have a back door with some animals and stuff. Oh dang! Oh, I'm out of wood. I'll get that one later. Yeah, I'll start a whole farm in the backyard. I'll try to get good at mining. 10 minutes already? I do have my hip hop playing in my ear, so it's like. Also, the game is silent, probably for you guys too. But, like. Yeah. Capture card. I'm just trying to figure out stuff as I go, guys. You know, I am not a professional YouTuber. I am not a professional gamer. I just enjoy games. I enjoy making videos. My videos aren't very heavily edited because I want to put it out there. I do love editing, but it's not like Yubs editing where it's like fully insane. I like the chill editing. The most I can do is pretty chill, so, and that's what I like to make on YouTube. Yeah, I'm gonna record like 20 minutes or so, edit later. I did record a video, it was gonna be a video essay, but then I was like, oh, I gotta make a chest, I just realized. There we go. Um, So place the chest right here. Furnace will go there. Oh my gosh, I feel like now, I feel like when Mighty Alex JW, when he was starting the Minecraft series with his dad a couple years ago, and I'm like, that's what I want this to be. I just want it to be a chill, fun vibes. Oh wait. Guys, the sun isn't even facing that way. I'm sorry. Aim. Oh no. I killed a baby sheep for no reason. What is this thing over here? Okay, guys, I'm not joking. Like, it might seem like I'm joking, and it's like, but why is the sand pink in the capture card? I don't know what this is. Is when
this moment coming up is very tragic. Big sad. Actually, not very big sad. It's not that sad.
Oh. No. Are you serious? Oh no. He has a tree. Oh no, the tree is the most powerful weapon. Could you like die? Like, oh, going in here. Ah. Oh, okay, I can get on top of my house. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna head outside, see what happens. I have to get wood, and then I'm gonna have to make a sword. Oh frick. Ah! Oh my gosh, I did not see the spider. This is... oh
crap. Hello there.
Oh crap. No. How did a creeper already get to my house? Okay, gotta collect the wooden things. Oh crap. Get out. Okay, yeah, creeper, don't you dare come in my house again. Okay, there we go. Oh, guess the corner will be left out. I know I didn't do mining off camera. Okay, you can't judge me. Oh crap, it's a husk. And the skeleton and another skeleton over there, though. Go, run. Oh, this is just lava. Oh crap, no. Oh crap, no, go. Oh, I'm just running. I'm just straight up running. How do you look behind you again? Oh, that's fine, I don't need to look behind me. Oh crap, there's a witch and a skeleton. I thought it was a skeleton right there, oh my gosh. You can't get me in here. So I'm gonna collect this. Do this. Okay, this, and then I got this. This. Okay. No, actually, I want the dirt. Dirt is a good scaffolding tool. If you don't have a scaffold, I don't know how to craft scaffolds because they're new. I only know the basics. Oh, nice job. You killed yourself. Actually, I killed you, so. Wool. That gave me nothing, no. I don't want to die due to starvation. I mean, I literally just don't want to die in general, so like. But give me that. Give me that. Bro. Do I even want to light that? Because, like, I'm not that far yet. I'm not nearly that far yet. I still gotta gain resources and stuff. I'm stuck. I can't run. I can't do anything. Oh, I have to literally go out and get a furnace, which means I have to knock down more trees, and then I get a pickaxe. Okay, now I gotta head home. I'm only on like 1.5 hunger, so like that's nice. I mean, should I flip this door around? Because like the zombies just stayed there and they didn't burn up, so I'm gonna change it actually. That's way better. And I'd be like, that's a simple Minecraft recipe. How could you not like done it before? I have. I've been playing Minecraft for like so many years, and I am all good. There's iron already right there. That's actually a really good starting point for a Minecraft world. So we go here, place this in here. Put that back, and then I put that. I don't mind. Like, I can go out and get more. I need the food. Come on. Oh. I'm gonna eat this. That was almost nothing. Okay. Sticks aren't very good for furnaces, by the way. On my other word, I literally use charcoal. So, like, I am going to shear. Wait, no, I just need to get this. Oh yeah, I need stone. Okay, yeah. I didn't get an achievement for that. Are you serious? Yeah, it's been about 3 minutes went by that fast. I'm gonna do this. Actually, no, I need that. Okay, save and quit. Well, that'll be it for this video for Minecraft. Hopefully you enjoyed. I will see you I'll see you in the next video. Bye.